means to us is that we need to be able to get content, personalized content according to what people need and want to consume without them necessarily actually saying it. And that is one of the reasons where we have entertainment as one of the key pivot areas of our strategy in India. We already have the largest movie site in India. It's 5.5 million unique people who come on every month. We have the largest site in India. People don't know too much about it, but it's 4.5 million people coming on over there every month. And keeping those two big pillars in mind, for us, Movieplex was a very logical, natural next step forward. It's an high content promise. We currently have 27 movies up running over there. We have partnerships that can deliver 3,000 movies across multiple languages. Jay is one of our leading founder partners as far as that entire content bank is concerned, right? And we are terribly excited, therefore, to see this now moving into the logical next step, you know, with really a movie coming out for the first time and coming out really in association with Shemaroo and with so I think with that, my only submission is, to all your content owners who are really out over there, come and partner with us. Come and partner with us because we can give you tremendous traffic assets. We can give you tremendous technology assets. And we can give you, a great clutter-free, pirate-less environment in which you can actually go on and exhibit your content and exploit it commercially to its fullest. Thank you. Thanks, Jay.
Thank you very much, sir. Well, chaliye, isse pata to chala ke ise online kyun release kiya ja raha hai. But the only problem, the only question that I have is, ki SuperK aaya kahan se? Kaun laya ise? गॉड ने यूनिवर्स को क्रिएट किया पर इसे किसने क्रिएट किया तो थोड़ा सा टेंशन हो गया बट आप लोग टेंशन मत लीजिए मैं हूं ना सो आई हेल्प यू आउट आई वुड नाउ लाइक टू इनवाइट द डायरेक्टर ऑफ द फिल्म ऑन स्टेज एंड लेट्स फाइंड आउट द रियल स्टोरी ऑफ द बर्थ ऑफ SuperK मिस्टर विजय भानुशाली द स्टेज इज ऑल योर्स सर
itself that is 11-11-11, there is one more history which has been created, which has made Indian animation industry proud, Indian cinema proud, and India proud by the fact that SuperK has rocked the West. It has conquered the West territory. That is the most important thing as a filmmaker which I would like to share with you. And of course, this wouldn't have been possible without the support of the SuperK team, the brand partners, whoever has been associated with us, and most importantly, one person who had the guts within her to think this innovative and a novel concept right from the very seed which it was born, and she created it in my head that yes, you have to deliver this content. And I'm very much happy and thankful that she believed in me. It's my producer, Smita Maru.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Smita Maru.
Take immense
immense pleasure in inviting our guests of honor to the stage. They both need no introduction. One of them is a hugely talented gentleman who dons the cap of a writer, director, and of an actor with a lion. He makes movies with children, for the children, and is a child himself. Even when he's playing a bad man, we can see the childlike innocence in his performances. Films like Taari Zameen Par and Stanley Kadapa have touched our hearts, and how we are indebted to him for agreeing to grace our event and supporting us in our endeavor. And our other guest of honor also needs no introduction, making her name in the world of films with all-round performances in films like Fashion, Jail, and All the Best. This beautiful lady might look seasoned and mature on screen, but off screen, she is still a child at heart, who loves cartoons and makes it a point to catch all the animated films made in India and abroad. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our very own Mr. Amol Gupte and Ms. Mukta Gorse.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm just here for the love of my animated films and to wish all these lovely people for their new venture. And this is a fantastic idea of releasing the film online and then to an animated film like SuperK. I'm going to watch it for sure because I really like the promo. And so let's let the fun begin, and I'm fully on for it. And congratulations and all the best to all you guys. Thank you.
Wow, Shemaroo. Wow, Yahoo. Because I think you've put that foot on the moon, and it will be put into history, not just as 11-11-11, but as a new move for children. Essentially, I speak from the zone or position of a father. And I know how interested my son, Partho, is in getting his own time and space online and going there and having a ball. I wish his geography and science was as interesting as his online. But if wishes were horses, everybody would ride. Unfortunately, that's not true. Education sucks because the system sucks. And the people who put their foot on the moon are the online lot, which has opened vistas for children and relieved them of dying of boredom. So thank you again once more. As a filmmaker too, it gives me a lot of hope and a series.